to have an interconnected European economy that benefits the most from one of its biggest assets, a strong manufacturing industry, often embedded in regional clusters that are world-leading.